Carol Torrey, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Artist of the Month, Therefore I Am, covered by ITZY's Ruijin, November 2021. I'm horrible at pronouncing names correctly, so I am trying, so I'm sorry if I did pronounce her name incorrectly. But I am excited for this, because thumbnail, she looked like she was going on fire, she looked fierce. I am here for it. But all their information will be listed down below. Go give them some love. Go give them some support. Our information's down there as well. If you wish to follow us, from Mori Mori Entertainment to Mori Mori Productions. And guys, subscribe here while you're at it. But if you have any recommendations, any at all, please DM us on Mori Mori Entertainment's Facebook page with the link, or Mori Mori Entertainment's Instagram page, again, with the link, guys. Now, we have reacted to ITZY before on Mori Mori Entertainment's YouTube channel, so there will be a playlist at the end of this video if you wish to check out those reactions. So yeah, let's dive in. Internet, come on, be nice, thank you. Ooh, her lipstick. It's fierce. I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're a man. I think therefore I am. Ah! I'm not your friend or anything, damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am.
She's so fierce. What the hell are you talking about?
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without.
Ooh, this dance.
Call me like how you might know I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It wasn't ideal. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend. Ooh. Or anything, damn.
Like, she is so powerful with this, and she's so in, like, character, I like to say. Because when you're dancing, you get into, like, a character or role type thing to portray the song and make it connect to people. Like, it's good. And her facial expressions, I love it. She's having fun. Yo, get it, girl. Nails are nice. That whole thing. I like the vibe. I like how her facial expressions were. Her eyes gave so much fierceness. Oh my god. She slays. She slays her dancing. I love the whole like story behind the cover and everything. I'm here for it. But yeah, with that being said, guys, I love you. Keep supporting ITZY. And yeah, love you.